Education is a fundamental right. However, learning environments and communities are being disrupted. How might we assist learning in traumatized refugee students? How might we approach their accommodation in a foreign classroom? Introducing EdAid, a digital application that assists teachers in trauma healing, academic disparity, and inclusion at immigration-receiving schools.